This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute. This week's Australian Open legend is none other than Hall of Famer Steffi Graf. She holds 4 Australian Open titles, just like her husband, Andre Agassi. Between the two of them, they hold 8 Australian Open titles. Steffi Graf's 1988 Australian Open is especially important given that it would be part of her 1988 Grand Slam, where she won all 4 Grand Slams in 1 calendar year. No woman or man in the Open era has accomplished this feat. Let's take a look at each of her 4 Australian Open titles. 1988 Australian Open, Graf versus Evert. Steffi came in as the number 1 seed, while Evert came in as the number 3 seed. Steffi did not lose a set on her way to the final. Evert would lose only 1 set and would upset Navratilova in straight sets in the semis. In what was supposed to be a blockbuster final, Graf easily handled Evert in straight sets. 1989 Australian Open, Graf versus Suková. Defending champion Graf would come in as the number 1 seed, while Suková would be the number 5 seed. Graf would again storm through the draw without losing a set on her way to the final. By this time, Steffi routinely was winning sets at love from her opponents. Suková would have no response for Graf, losing in straight sets. 1990 Australian Open, Graf versus Fernandez. For the 3rd straight year, Graf would come in as the number 1 seed. Mary Jo Fernandez would be no match. Graf would punish her 6-3, 6-4 for her 3rd straight Australian Open title. 1994 Australian Open, Graf versus Sanchez Vicario. Graf's success at the Australian Open had started to wane. She had lost to Seles in the 93 final and Novotna in the 91 quarters. Meanwhile, Sanchez, her opponent, had now established herself as the number 2 player in the world. They would be seeded 1 and 2 respectively. This would be the 2nd time these two would meet in a Grand Slam final. Sanchez Vicario would famously beat Graf at the 1989 French Open for her 1st Grand Slam. There would be no shocking win for Sanchez Vicario though. Graf would go on to take revenge and blow her off the court 6-0, 6-2. Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help with your tennis game.